Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. So today's topic is palindrome number, and today we will see what is this number and how to write logic in the program in Java. So let's start. A palindrome number is number that is same after reverse. What they are saying, a number is a palindrome number when you do its reverse, it will give you the same number. So for example, 545, if you do reverse of 545, again it will give you 545. So this number is your palindrome number. So 171, if you do reverse, so it will give you 171. So this is your palindrome number. So if you take 245, so if you do reverse of this number, so reverse of this number is 542. So these two numbers are not same, so this is not your palindrome number. So this is very simple. So let's see the program in Vue. So here I have created the program class palindrome and some integer variables, because we want to have the reverse of the number. So I have taken one variable reverse and assigned it as 0. And here we are asking to the user to enter the number, and num is having the entered number and n nothing but to back up that number. So here is the logic to calculate the reverse of the number. So y n greater than 0, we will take the modulus of the number, and we will calculate here reverse and then divide. So this, how this logic is going to work, let's see. So I will explain, but here if your reverse number equals to your original number, so that is your palindrome, otherwise not a palindrome number. So let's see the logic, how it is working. So suppose what they are writing, while n greater than 0. Suppose your number is 121, for example. So what they are doing, d equals to n modulus 10. So what d is having now, first time, n modulus 10, and n is your 121. So d is having, first time d will be having your 1, because n modulus 10 will give you 1 first time. And here reverse equals to reverse multiply 10 and plus d. So first time reverse rev, that variable is 0, I told you. So 0 multiply 10, here let me write 0 multiply 10 plus 1. Why 1? Because d value is 1 first time. So in reverse, you will be having 0 plus 1, 1. And after that, what we are doing, n equals to n divided by 10. So now n value is 12. So again, this condition will follow, n modulus 10. Now n is 12. So n modulus 10 will give you d. What it will give you? D 2. So in previously you have reverse value 1, so now you will be having reverse value 1 multiply 10 plus 2. Why 2? Now d value is 2. So what it will give you? 10 multiply 1 is 10. 10 plus 2, that is 12. Now n value become 1. Again it will do d value. Again it will give you 1. Again, you will be having 12 multiply 10 plus 1, so it will give you 121. So last value will be your 121. So 121 is equals to your original number 121. So 121 is your palindrome number. So same here we have done. So let's see. Let's run this. Suppose 151. So this is a palindrome number. And suppose I have entered this one. So this is not a palindrome number. So thank you for watching the video.